Hey guys, in this video, we'll be solving the third most popular kata, or code challenge, on Codewars. So the third problem is called Find the Odd Int. And the instructions are, given an array of integers, find the one that appears an odd number of times. There will always be only one integer that appears an odd number of times. Okay, so there are many different ways of going about this. The first type of solution uses a dictionary or some kind of data structure to store the count of every unique number in the list. This way, we can guarantee that we only need to go over the given list once. The easiest way to implement this is to simply use a counter object provided by Python's built-in collections library. This object provides a dictionary-like structure where each key is a unique element in the list and each value is the count of that respective element. Once the counter object is created, we can easily loop through the keys and return the element that has an odd count number. If you do not want to use any libraries to solve this problem, you can simply build a counter dictionary of your own. So after the dictionary is built like this, the rest of the solution is the same as before. Okay, great. Now let's look at a more brute force method. For this solution, we won't need any extra data structures. We need to simply loop through each number in the list and do a count for each number. If the count is odd, then we return the number. Although the solution is very straightforward and it works, it's not as optimal in terms of speed. This is because the count will need to loop through the entire list every time we call it. So if the integer we're searching for is the last element in a list that contains, say, a million elements, we would have to loop through a million times, which is not very efficient at all. Okay, let's go through the third and last solution. This solution will have both optimal space and time complexity. It does not need any extra data structures, nor does it need to loop through the given list more than once. The way this is done is using bit manipulation, specifically the XOR operator. Basically, we can take advantage of the fact that a number XOR'd with the same number will be cancelled out to zero. Also, we can use the fact that a number XOR'd an odd number of times with the same number will equal the number itself. Finally, since the XOR operation is commutative, the order of the integers doesn't matter. So we can initialize the result to zero, and then loop through the list, XORing each number to the result. Since there is only one odd occurrence of a number, the result will be that number. Alright, and that's it. Please let me know if you would like a more detailed explanation of any of the solutions, especially the bit manipulation one. Feel free to leave your questions in the comment section below, and remember to like and subscribe for the next Codewars challenge. Thanks!